Today we will do addition vertically on our fingers. Now upper 4 plus 3, upper number is 4 and lower number is 3. So upper number we will keep in mind and lower number 3, so we will stand 3 fingers. Now what comes after 4? 5, 6, 7. So answer is 7. Next sum is 7 plus 2. Upper number is 7. We will keep this digit in our mind. And lower number is 2. So we will stand 2 finger. After 7, what comes after 7? 8, 9. So answer is 9. Now 3 plus 0, 0 means no number, so 3 plus 0 is 3. 3 plus 5, upper number is 3 and we add 5 more numbers, so we will stand 5 fingers. Now what comes after 3? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 8.